Saturday, 6th of October, is the magnificent AK-47's 10th anniversary. We're having a huge day at St George's in Bristol. We've got a magnificent man sing in the afternoon where I want to try and get 500 men down to all sing together. And then in the evening, we've got a gala concert with some of Bristol's best groups. We've got the Raff Pack, we've got the Gasmen Collective, we've got Bristol Man Chorus, we've got Kettle of Fish, and of course the magnificent AK-47. In the afternoon we've got a workshop and we're going to get some of the guys from all those amazing groups and we're going to teach them a number of songs in the main auditorium of St George's. I'm looking forward to seeing that since it's been done up. And then in the evening is a fabulous concert with special guests and all in aid of Prostate Cancer UK. One of our guys has had a brush, as they say, with prostate cancer this year, and it's one of those things that affects more and more men. It's now more common cancer than breast cancer, and we think that people need to know more about it, need to be aware of the symptoms, and so we're hooking up with them and raising money for them. You can join in by coming along to the workshop. You don't need to read music, you don't need to have any previous experience, just come along and see what it sounds like to sing the 500 blokes. Or come along to the concert, everybody is welcome, as long as you enjoy singing in the lower registers. People from Ashton Canes, you should all be there. I would like the entire village in St George's. We could just about squeeze you all in if you want to come along. This is an opportunity for an Ashton Canes big night out. Find out more at themagnificentak47.com. Excellent.